Good morning, student. I am Megha Purohit, your computer teacher from Venus Small Wonder School. Today I will teach you keys of the keyboard. There are four types of keys: alphabetic keys, numerical keys, functional key, and special keys. There are total 26 alphabetic keys. Alphabetic keys are used for typing letters and numbers. These are numerical keys. These are also numerical keys. The keys with numbers written on them are called numbers keys. These keys have total 0 to 9 numbers. Third number key is special key. Special keys are total 5 type of keys. Enter key, caps lock key, delete key, space bar key, and backspace key. This is enter key and this is special keys. The enter key is used to start a new line. There are two types of keys on the keyboard. This is space bar key and this is special keys. Space bar key is the longest key on the keyboard. The space bar is pressed to give space between two numbers, word or letter. This is caps lock key and this is also special keys. When we type capital letter by pressing caps lock key, it is backspace key. It is also special key. The backspace key is used to erase anything typed to the left of the cursor. This is delete key. It is special key. The delete key is used to erase anything typed to the right of the cursor. It is caps lock. For typing capital letter, we use caps lock key. When it is pressed, it turned on. A small light grow on the caps lock label on the top portion of the right side of the. There are four types of arrow keys: up arrow, down arrow, left arrow, and right arrow. Up arrow key to move the cursor up, this key is used. Down arrow key to move the cursor down, this key is used. Left arrow key to move the cursor left, this key is used. Right arrow key to move the cursor right, this key is used. These are functional keys. These are from F1 to F12. That's all for today. See you soon.